confident in me, you know. I've played it. I remember one game I didn't practice the entire week, couldn't run even up to pregame because of a hip pointer and swelling, and then I still went out there and played over in London, taped it up, went out there and just did what I can to help the team. So I'm confident in me. And, you know, once you get out there, it's a different energy that you have. It's a different adrenaline. I feel like nothing would get in the way of that.